go, go! Take this guy out now! I mean, this is what's right!
That's level 58. Memories of impasse. Just wondering how far this is going to go on.
I'm tired of my own incompetence. I failed to save her. Again. This history is unnecessary. If Arahabaki was right, I can just start over from the beginning again. As many times as I need to. Use the red strings for Alice.
What was that? It's like Karin's thoughts were inside my head.
So him going back in time was to save Alice.
What does he mean by as many times as he needs to? And he mentioned something about Arahabaki.
Right. Even if he goes back to change the past, it doesn't necessarily mean Alice will be saved. The future is always uncertain. Once he determines he can't save her, he goes back to the past to change history all over again and repeats the process.
So he's going to keep jumping through time until Aunt Alice is saved?
Wait. He time-traveled after that, right? But Alice is still dead at this time.
He went back to the past, but history hasn't changed. So he failed?
Sounds like he's gonna keep
trying. I've never seen my brother like that before. Do you think he'll listen to us?
Either way, he's our only lead. We have to get him to cooperate.
Exploding others are a real pain.
Time to use this.
Keep your distance or you'll get caught in the blast.
I need your help.
You need help?
Do what you want.
I need you, Gemma. Everything.
Oh, brain fog gear, that'll come in handy. So what's this? Cocoonard Highway? Have a look at brain messages. Right, okay, no worries.
I'm using the Shiden.
The oil's making me sluggish.
Here we go. Damn.
Let's do it together.
Use this.
Thanks. I feel better now.
I can do this.
Nice fire! You got this!
must be a weak spot.
It's close.
Thanks, Kyoka.
Don't get caught.
Thanks, Kasane.
Get cocky.
Who is next to my power?
fans.
I'm with you!
Keep it up!
No, for fuck's sake! Oh, fuck this. Brain drive. It's like a load of mini bosses before the final boss. Fight is it? Fucking hell. Right. I have a feeling that... Did I not collect that? I have a feeling this is the next area is going to be the last area. So what I'm going to do, guys, I'm going to save it there. So thank you all so much for watching, and next time we'll probably come to the end of this game. But again, thanks for watching. Take care, everyone. Cheers.